So we are currently out. There is Rambo, and we have incredibly exciting news with you to share. And if you follow us on Instagram, you might have already seen that we adopted a puppy, a deaf Wari dog from Oman. They're called Wari dogs because it's like the stray dogs there. You know, some of them are found in the Wari or whatever. I don't know, but I guess this is why they're called Wari dogs. It's basically all the stray, so they can be whatever breeds. Usually parts of them are Saluki, the, you know, like the hound. Some of them are Canon breeds, crosses. Some of them are Bazenji crosses. So they're usually like loads of different breeds crossed into the puppies because, I mean, the strays, you know, whoever wants to make a baby basically makes a baby. And yeah, our boy was found in December. He was rescued then, and the people who found him with his sister, and they basically tried to get rid of him because he's deaf. So he landed in the charity, in the shelter, with like Musket Dog Adoption. And this is where I saw him on Instagram already back in January. And my husband, who will be featuring on the channel in a second, is already smiling and cannot wait. who basically lived in Oman at this time, had to go and meet the puppy. And I'm obviously very jealous because he already met the puppy. He had him every Saturday. We signed them both up for puppy school to get him on the channel to tell us a bit more about our cute boy. His name is Chalky, and what he's like. So I will switch into interview mode. You're the husband.
Hi. I'm Chalky's dog dad. Good to see you all. And I'm very excited to have Chalky coming over very soon. Yeah, I've spent time with Chalky for the last 4 to 5 months. And I'm very excited that he also has found a very good foster home in the meantime down in Muscat. Very lovely family looking after their two own dogs and two foster dogs. And the two foster dogs, Chalky and his girlfriend, in fact, went to puppy class, which Chalky today. Exciting times also here with Rambo, so you can see it's a proper dog family. That's enough from me, dog dad.
And no, we didn't even ask you questions. We said we do an interview.
Excellent. Please go ahead.
In fact, Chalky's foster mom came up with a fabulous name of Chembo for Chalky and Rambo. So back to you. So Chalky, why is he called Chalky?
I reckon this is because he's quite white, and he was found, and his founder gave him the name Scruffy, and then the second family he lived with called him Chalky, so it was Scruffy Chalky, and we just kept Chalky for now.
Okay, so Chalky is deaf, he can't hear a thing, but you already met him. We will blend in some pictures and videos as well. So how is he like? What is he like? Is it any different to Rambo, like a hearing dog, or is it the same? Tell us a bit.
I think first of all, he's a puppy, which makes him in itself a very excitable young boy. Rambo, being an adult, nearly 8 years old, is a little bit more mature.
He's already 8 and a half.
Oh, excellent. Very good to know. Good to know that. Chalky is, of course, exploring his environment at home, outside of home. Very, very curious, but also very lovely. Likes good cuddle, likes to play a lot, obviously, likes to chew a couple of things, but also he's very, very obedient, listening to sign language. So we train with sign language to set off the verbal communication. We use verbal communication to support the sign language, which is really good fun. But otherwise, it's like a young pupil kid learning, exploring his environment.
So it's our both of our first puppy, actually. Like Rambo was your first ever dog, and Chuck is our first puppy, my first puppy too. So what's the difference between having a senior dog like Rambo and the puppy?
I think for the puppy, we need to start from scratch and exploring the world together with him, get him to learn and get him used to our way of living, as we need to get to know, understand his behaviors and his way of communication. And Rambo, hopefully, will be the elder brother helping us with that, and we'll have a great time together.
Is there anything else you would like to add? Like, what is the Wari dog thing? So they are strays, right? Are they not dangerous? Are they not... Because there's a question some people ask. They're like, oh my god, you're adopting a stray, he's a wild dog. So tell us a bit about this.
Not at all. I think the background of the wild dogs mostly is expats who have lived in the past in the country and had abandoned the dogs. The dogs then find a home outside of the city, in the so-called wadis, the riverbeds. They might breed there, they might get young dogs as well. That's why you find lots of puppies coming around as well. They are just normal dogs who have been exposed to quite a rough environment. Obviously, you take care of them in terms of vaccination, in terms of education. They haven't had a good home, potentially a good start to life. So this is what we're here for, humans, to cater for them, take them on, both in Muscat, around the country, but also here in the UK, and then be a good home for them.
Yes. And hang on, there's a train. We wait.
Wilma with the Schwanz, Rambo.
Rambo just chilling while we film the interview. Senior dog life. Wee, wee, wee. So you and I have been dealing with also Muscat dog adoption. And there's another one. We see DR, I think, Muscat.
No idea.
Well, I will link both down below. But basically, so loads of people are wondering, like, why would we get a dog from Oman? Because obviously it's quite a long journey and the dog has to travel. And, you know, the thing is, though, that especially for a deaf dog, there wouldn't be too many opportunities for him to be rehomed within the Middle East or within Oman. So this is why they travel the dogs abroad. And you and I both have dealt with Muscat dog adoption, and it was quite easy to deal with them. They were like super lovely. They are amazing people, loads of volunteers. Anything you would like to add?
Well, just a big thank you to the whole team of Muscat dog adoption, both for finding Chalky, fostering him, and then having him attend puppy classes, part of which together with myself, so I could see him in action, which was quite exciting. And obviously, if everyone here is interested, please do contact Muscat dog adoption. There's a variety of dogs coming through every week, every month, and I think they all deserve a good home delivered.
Yes, and also give them a shout out or follow them on Instagram, like, share. If you cannot help, donate. They always need a penny, and they are just an amazing team of volunteers, and it's a non-profit, obviously.
Always remember, being a dog day is very cool. Bye-bye.
Also, we got today the news that Chalky has graduated with honors from his puppy class. So we'll obviously add some pictures of how cute he looks. Like, seriously, it's such a cuteness overload. I cannot cope. So we will, yeah, add them along. And if you want to follow the boys, Rambo and Chalky, that is, please give them a follow. Also on Instagram with the two London dudes. Thanks, bye.